There she is, Ma. This is Karen. Karen, this is Ma.
You two meet at work?
Yeah, something like that.
So it'll be over quick, ladies and germs.
Is it true that you two tried to hit two banks in the same city on the same day? Chuck, Deuce, you're with the Frenchman now.
This is it. This is the job.
They got an actual steel vault in there, used by a very certain underworld clientele.
You're talking about robbing the central bank of La Cosa Nostra.
Anybody crosses Raymond gets buried. No exceptions.
I respect you, Raymond. Maybe it's time I got some respect, too.
How big is this thing?
Really big. We're gonna need more guys than just us.
Everyone's just calling each other Buddy. Your name's Buddy plus the town you're from.
It's Buddy Barrington.
Buddy Cranston. Buddy Providence.
So nobody knows anybody's real name.
Plus, no one we hit can tell the cops what we took.
I ain't worried about the cops.
We took out an estimated $4 million from that job. Who's got the money, Chuck?
We gotta get paid and get out.
I want what's mine. I want all of it.
You don't see what this is, Chuck? They're doing us one by one. Meanwhile, nobody's getting paid out.
You're gonna tell me everything you know about the bonded vault heist. And that's the only way you're gonna get out of this mess alive, Deuce.
And then I knew that maybe this was the worst thing we ever did. Is this the best crew Jerry can get? Maybe we should do this ourselves.
Buddy.
Huh?
Ahmed. Not you.